Pull the maintenance. So the recording was fucked up, but I got a Super Saiyan Bardock. I think that's the only new thing I got. That's a thing. And did some leveling up with the other stuff. I didn't do any important stuff. My voice is fucking gone. Him out. Yeah, once I get some of the people I got, I can start replacing this team to get them up to speed. That'll be nice. I feel like this is not a solid team. I don't know if I want to go with the From the Movies team, or if I want to change out my Saiyans. Wish Bardock was a From the Movies character from the anime sagas, though. Ain't no dodge. Still no dodge. Ain't no swap. I hate how laggy the goddamn PvP is. I feel it. Doing almost no damage. Wow, that was bad. That was particularly bad. I shouldn't play literally minutes after I woke up. Apparently I need more of that sleep stuff. It's hard to swap to the purple Vegeta, but it didn't let me. That's fun. No, I did not want to charge. I wanted to throw a Ki Blast and finish him. God damn it. Still stunned. Yeah, go ahead and charge and leave yourself open. That's cool. Ki Blast this time? Have to. Should still hurt. That was really annoying. I hate the PvP in this game. It's so laggy and shitty. Fix your shit. Fix the matchmaking. I'm sure that's the biggest part of it that's a problem. It doesn't seem to have any sort of region lock whatsoever, which is a problem. Am I not seeing some stupid filter check? Oh, there it is. I'm fucking blind. Get him up shortly. I guess I'll do some actual story stuff. Events right now either have them cleared or don't have the characters up to speed to do them. Part 1's. Oh right, special currency, I can't boost them yet. friendship. The best ship is friendship. People mainly want to level in the party. Keep the Goku. I should put someone else for leveling. All the things. Standard stuff. No, we don't need any of that. I already did that on the easy mode. Group 2, I really want to level, so. Oh, I'm so sluggish and feel like shit. Special skill is a fucking attack. Special skill in this form. Same thing. Costs a lot less. Overkill. Huh? Why'd you swap in? I think I still need to land one more special. I think that's it. I'm done. Okay, that's the last one. I'm gonna come back and do a second special, I think. Oh, maybe not. Depends if they'll let me hit him. Come on. There we go. Perfect. set me up for a clean hit. Good little Seven Man. Red Orby on top of it. Don't really need him at this point, thanks to the daily login bonuses that gave you 50 first and second tier orbs, which is nice. Not gonna tell me, hey, this guy maxed out, go boost him. This guy's maxed, I should go boost him. I'm guessing I'm actually using them in combat. I will go through and actually do their boards. I was just kind of in a rush to get into a fight because I don't like having my energy sit there at full. Wasteful and all. But no, it's taken down. As long as I don't spend more than 15 minutes doing this, which I won't. Now that I have a mouse that actually works, so that's cool. In the previous videos or glitches or whatever, you know, I would double click and make these things deselect, and it was a real pain in the dick. Problem anymore. Apparently, lag is a problem, though. That's a new one. You are a phone game inside of an emulator. How are you lagging? Princess Trunks. That Trunks thing is so specific. Please. Guess I could unlock these two. I don't really have a need for them, but I can just because I have the extra orbs. Maybe I shouldn't get too spend happy. I'm gonna stick to the SPs for now. Right, Brawly. Brawly, Brawly, Oxen. Hold on. Wait a minute. A little love in it. My Hanbyoji auto fight thing ran out of juice, so to give it some more. That's going on another window. That might be why I lagged up, but I shouldn't lag up from that game. Girly friend. Girly almost girlfriend. Best friend who's a girl that I have sex with. That is not like my girlfriend. What to Switch panels, they don't stay selected. I know that, but my sleep deprived brain doesn't seem to know that. Yeah, I've done nothing since I woke up except send a message to that girl and boot up a couple games. I mean, taking a piss. It's usually the first thing I do when I wake up, take a piss, get water. For both me and the cat. Done that yet. I just don't feel like moving today. I'll be fat. This one. There you are. Do I care about boosting? I kind of really want cool. I already boosted what I can on him. Fine. Out here. Same shit. Now I do whatevers. Nah, I'm not gonna put items on. I don't wanna be stronger. I'm already strong enough. That's another one where I gotta do a little bit of everything. Including landing the first attack, that's an important one. That's an easy one to fuck up, is what it is. By not being patient. Alright, first attack delivered. I don't think cover change was one of them, but I got one of those in. Spirit Bomb. Spirit Bomb Hellzone Grenade. Voices. So the only thing I'm iffy on. Got everything else. That was at least 3 key blasts. There goes everything. Second. All the things. Special skills with Yamcha. That's gonna take 2 rounds. Getting the special skills off of Yamcha and clearing within 90 counts gonna be a little rough. separate party for this. Probably bring two Yamchas. I have a yellow one, that is. Boost the Yamcha just so he can survive. Got the extra orbs, I might as well. I mean, I'm not going all in on him. Still, Yamcha. I don't know Japanese, but I'm pretty sure that is Vegeta saying, why the fuck are you boosting this piece of shit? That's what I like to imagine was said there. For Yamcha. Eh, by level, because process of leveling people. Well, I know I have at least three Yamchas, I think. There's one. And he's yellow. That's useful. Little soul boost too, buddy. Increase your chances of taking a hit and not dying immediately. If you're a Yamcha. That was Goku saying, why the fuck are you bothering with Yamcha? The demo is the storyline part that we don't need. John's here for the carry. I tried not to get the Yamchas killed, but I probably will, which is why I brought two. One special skill. Oh, special skill already.
もう少し期待していたんだがね。ここから遊んでやる。遊びはこれまでだ。
No. I'm the Rising Rush. Well.
Yeah.
three strikers. No blasties. So carry PyCon. See if I got everything. I'm thinking I might not have had enough Keep Blast in the mix. Friendship. I get friendship for using them even if Chalot's not in the party? Realize that. Like I said, I don't think I had enough Keep Blast. Dodge that one. Run away from it. And that's it. That's real life.
What the? 待ちくたびれたぜ。出番だな。
しまった。
おらららら。
よ。
見せてやるぜ。俺の
俺は負けね
え。あはっ、ダ
ダダダ
ダダダダダダダダダダ
you
Really not do three switches in that match? Fuck.
出番だな。 待ちくたびれた。 ていい。それでこそだ。
For a warrior. In Krillin. He's my only powerful super warrior. Krillin. There he is. Right at him, don't see him. Really need to check their tags and ensure they're super warriors. Pretty fucking sure I know who they are. Yeah, Chazu, Yamcha, Krillin, Yajirobe. I don't think Yajirobe's in the game. He should be. Oh, really? Fuck you. That was a complete dodge and even swap side of the screen. Bullshitting me. Oh, I failed. Keep forgetting Krillin's thing is like that. Thank you, Mama. Master, you absolute unit. I think I've already landed too. It's alright. I think I might have landed enough of everything, really. Yeah. Probably use some more Key Blast. How did I not do three switches? God damn it. I feel like I switch way more than I have. Like my other Trunks more, he has a sword. I like Trunks with his little stupid sword. Damn it, that was a cover change, not a normal pop. Don't count. Probably wasn't supposed to hit. Looks like he dodged into it. Yeah, I think I saw someone in the chat say before that Trunks has like the highest strike damage, but at the cost of it being ridiculously expensive. Or at least before the, you know, the new shit got added. It could very well have changed by now. Cool. I didn't even realize I had that one. We'll land a first attack. Shit. Yeah, I failed that twice. One job. Hunky, they are there. Oh, Yep. Alright, free pizza. I stepped away because free pizza. I'm back with free pizza. What was that? Tomato, bacon, peppers. Weird free pizza. But I think I'm about out of energy anyway, so I'll be able to eat this shortly. I think I got one more energy left. And no energy in real life. For the friendship. Yeah. Good enough. Toggle that thing off. I like how I brought him to be a throwaway weak character and he's just destroying. probably might be a little overpowered. But, you know. Would have bugged me way more before I got him. But now he's in my roster. Or getting there. Getting there. He will be. Probably have the skill team to not to take over as quick as possible. Try not to fuck up too bad. First try. Oh, it's a different Cyberman. I keep not dodging that. It's so telegraphed. I can swear I'm dodging, I even see it move on the screen. And it's like, no, you didn't actually dodge, you just thought about it. Hopefully this gets it done, because I'm out of energy today. It's a... My trainings. Way around.
Omoshiroi. Doko made tsuyoku naru ka mimono da na.
Oh shit, I'm out of money. Just like real life.